This little guy is a burying beetle. It finds like a dead mouse and goes underneath it and starts digging. It has really spiny, strong legs, and it digs, and the mouse sort of sinks down under the soil and it buries it. It's very common, I've been told. And let me see if I can turn them. When you're not trying to take a picture of a beetle, they do things like wave their antennas around and stuff. And when you want to take a picture, it's as bad as taking pictures of cats. They don't go along with it. I thought because it was a burying beetle, I'd give it a kibble, a cat kibble. You know, I'm going to let it go, but... All right, let me get this guy to do something. Come on. It's ridiculous. Oh, man. Ah! All right, they don't do a lot. Can you see there? Okay, now you can... There's the clubbed antenna. Antennas that have blobs on the end are called clubbed. And, maybe he's going to bury my thumb. Eh. Ooh, I see sort of stuff on the end of his face, like giant teeth. I'm only kidding. But, you know. Oh, hey, look carefully. There's something walking around on his body. This bug has a bug. There's some sort of a parasite or just someone hanging, taking a ride. I saw it when he was... Uh-oh. Ow. You're going to get to see him fly away. I can just tell. This is good. Here he goes. He's going to climb up. He's climbing. Yeah! Uh-oh. I'm going to go turn off the light because I don't want to fry.